trying to steal your applause.
I appreciate the honesty.
My ribs.
Well, we all know. You alright?
I'm good.
Here, get up. We all know the real reason. You just want to be like me.
Don't applaud that.
You know it's true.
Be like you, that makes absolutely no sense.
It makes perfect sense.
How?
I started dancing. He started dancing. Ready for more? I moved to Los Angeles. He moved to Los Angeles, that's right.
What is this, a pantomime?
Next, you ready? I do a TV musical, Grease Live. Anyway, my point is, I'm starting to sense a pattern here.
A pattern of awesomeness?
True. But nonetheless, a pattern of you just wanting to be like me.
I do not see it like that at all. I could never fit in that costume.
Okay, Derek, well, you keep telling yourself that.
I will keep telling myself that. And in fact, I'm gonna tell the rest of this beautiful audience that as well, but the only way I know how to do that is through song and dance. With Disney music. So I see things a little bit differently. There's two sides to every story. So let me tell you my side, shall we? Let's go back. When I was young, I had so many dreams. I was a star of my family. I mastered drums, guitar, piano, and bass, but there was one thing I couldn't foresee.
I was hot, so everybody look at me. I was born to steal the show. I got punched, so that's
your tunnel spaz follows me wherever I go.
You wish. Mr. Big-headed sir, I can also dance and sing.
It's really cute what you do, but I'm telling you, gonna be like me. I mastered cha-cha-cha, saw a jab and swing.
Yeah, you're pretty on fleek when you don't have to speak. Don't ever try to act like me.
I made my way to London, became a world champ like I knew I could.
Yeah, well, their standards were low, so I had to go. All the way to Hollywood. Call me out, ladies.
She took L.A. by storm.
He hit puberty.
To tell the truth,
I kinda missed you too. Till you had to follow me. And then my life changed forever when I got my big break on Dancing with the Stars. I did pretty well too, what I had. I won my first two seasons back to back. And then I get the bright idea to invite my brother over.
Does all right. All right, Julianne, hold on. I'm only counting five. There's six. There it is. You know, every tour we're always talking about how many trophies I have and how little you do.
Sorry, what?
Well, let's bring it back to what it's really about, huh? Family. Love. Can you feel it? And can you feel the love?
Look at this duck, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm a girl who has everything?
I hear it all the time. True as it may be, yes, we may be friends, but always in the end, I'm really and she's being.
But when we appear, it's just so clear.
My boy! There's only one way to handle this. You know what it is.
Dance, man.
But I did Grease High.
I did Hairspray Live.
And I became a judge.
Yeah, well, so did I. Don't forget to catch my new show on NBC.
I love you, Dean.
We can't compete.